Hi guys, Rinaldy from Santo Domingo site. I would like to know if we can use different tests for different stages of our trial. For example, if we can use first an ANOVA test, and after we find covariates that are important in our trial, we can use regression. Thank you.